back, guys. Dragonfate here, just showing you some of the dailies from Argent Tournament. Up to now, you can see I've got four there, just showing you around a little part on it. There's a slight bit of lag, but I can get through it easily. So yeah, there's four dailies I'll just be going through to getting ahead of the champion rank. And over to the little places that are linked onto the map that show you where the dailies will be marked. So let's crack on and see what we do. Alright, guys, this is like the part where I think one of the dailies or something, you're supposed to go against three champions of different quarters, yeah? So what you do is like you right click on them. Once you got your mount up and that, right click on them, you just click ready to fight and it'll go in. Make sure you go straight in for like, make sure you click one. Now a one is supposed to be the melee attack, if you're close combat. Two is a shield breaker, so when you're far away from like the enemy and that, you use that, that should take off the shield or take one stack of shield off them. And then once they're like red shield or they've got no shield, you then press 3, which charges into them, which is one of the most effective attacks in battle for it. Make sure that you always have shield stat, even when it's on cooldowns. When it comes around, if you come to like close combat, always use melee and then switch straight to the defense. Put your shield up and you're sorted. Now, coming up to the third battle there, what I did, once you've like on the daily where it says like you need 3 mark of the Valiant, I think it is, you come to the third person, and usually it's hard, but sometimes it's not, if you know what I mean. But yeah, it's just simple melee attack, runaway, shield break. Shield break, charge, sword attack if you just get it in there, and then put your shield back on. Once you've done the fights, always make sure also to restore your health by using the number 5. So after each battle, press number 5 and then stack up 3 stacks of shield again. But you gotta make sure if you want to do it, you've got to defeat him and that. Yes, I know the video footage is a bit laggy, but I'm using Wii game at the moment. If anyone knows anything that's better, then please do send anything to me. So yeah, once you like kill these three, you'll complete the daily. You can either hand it on or continue to the other three dailies that you have. So yeah, I will now pop up to the next daily, and that should show you how to kill these other people. I forgot what the names are, I'll tell you in a sec. Right, second daily that you come to, if you choose this one, you basically come to like the middle part of the ice crown. I suggest the west part, I would say, just around the middle part of the west area of ice crown. You should come across these enemies. Completely forgot the name or something. It should say it in the daily though. I'm sorry to completely forget about it though. But yeah, it says it in the daily. There's something called, yeah, that's it. Just got it off the screen. They're called Converted Heroes. Right? You've got to kill 10 of them. Now, it's quite simple, but if you're a mage, Frost Nova doesn't work. So if you end up getting a big group of them, you'll probably die. If you have a healer with you, you won't, if the healer's good enough. So yeah, it's pretty simple. You attack one, you kill that, you attack the next one, you kill the next one, and so on and so forth until you've killed the 10. Now, it's pretty simple. As a mage, it's easy if you're arcane spec, which I am, but I'll soon be changing to fire and frost spec. If you're arcane, it's just a simple arcane blast, either 2 or 3 on one enemy, and then quickly switch over to the next one. Once you've killed the enemies, if you're on low health, please do not act stupid and don't attack another one. Restore your health and mana, okay? So you can draw whatever you have in that. As you can see there, I nearly died for that one, so I'm gonna quickly drink to get my health back up. So yeah, after you've killed the 10, you move on to the next daily, which I'll be showing you in a sec, and that's quite easy. It's just I don't actually know yet until there, but yeah, the next clip I'll be showing you the achievements for the Argent tournament, so I'll see you in a second. Yeah. Okay, you get achievements from the Argent tournament. Up to now I've got Argent Valor, which you need 10 of Argent Aspiration and Argent Valor, I think it's called. Then you get achievements like Tilted, which you defeat an enemy, Lancelot, it's just a flesh wound when you defeat Black Knight, Pony Up, then you get all these like the champion of such of like each quarter. I've got Champion of Stormwind up to now. And then you get something like Silver Confident or something, like after you've completed a champion or all champions and you've done all the other dailies, then you get to move on to the Silver Confident thing, whatever it's called. So yeah. Right, coming to the one of the last dailies of the day, I think it is one of the last dailies or something. There's another one, but I'll show you that after this. Yeah, well, you come to this part, you've got to get your Alliance Lance on. Once you equip your lance, you then have to head over to Horse. When you have the Horse, you have to put 3 stacks of shield up, and then you go after 3 different enemies. First is the bats, I would call them. Don't really know the proper name for them. I think all 3 types are bone smashers. Bone smashers something. So you get, can I see that? No, I can't. You get bone smasher bat things, and then you would get the bone smasher, bone smasher scouts. Then you get bone smasher soldier things, like the little zombie things that go around. And then you would get the bone smasher lieutenant if you're not a champion yet. If you do become champion, you then get the bone smasher commanders, which have 250k health. The bone smasher lieutenants have 75k health. So it's a pretty easy battle, but once you get into the commanders, it's quite hard. So yeah, I'll come to the next daily after this, which is very simple and doesn't take a dumb person to know it or anything. So yeah, after you've killed them, then you move on. So see you in a sec for the next daily. Right, last daily of the day, it's something, don't know the name of it, but it's where you have got to collect 4 of these little flower things, and then once you get them, you go to near Zodrak, near the Ebon Watch, into this water, and you've got to hand these 4 flowers in to collect a blade. Then you fetch back to the Argent Tournament grounds to hand in the daily. So after you've done all those dailies, then you're done and for the day until the next set. That's if you're starting. Here's a mate of mine called Barto. Just wanted to get into the clip for YouTube, so yeah. Hi Barto, and he says hi back. Whoa. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bit more in a sec. Yeah, so subscribe. Rate high or low, I don't care, just matters about what you, if you like it or not, and post a video or text comment. Any opinions or any questions you want to give me, just send and I'll reply back as soon as I can. Thanks, and this is Dragon Fate.